It's time for another holiday in Thailand. It's not as crowded this time. This time, I'll check in right at the back of Zone D. Let's get going. It took just under half an hour to clear security this time. That's an improvement. All clear. This is the main concourse. My flight will depart from the faraway B concourse again. Let's head to the B concourse. This time, I'm traveling with a relative who is KrisFlyer Elite Gold. As a result, I can use the lounge. I'll try out the Singapore Airlines lounge. I'll start with a salad. Then I'll have some pasta with meatballs. Here's some vegetarian tom yum. And some coconut rice pudding. The gate is a short walk away. The gate is right here. I swapped my seat with another passenger, so she may sit with her friend. This is my seat. There's a TV screen with a USB port, a remote control, boarding table, and a seat pocket. The seat really needs no introduction. Now it's time to take off. It's not very clear, but we are taxiing for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, to review the potential transmission of COVID-19.
let's have a quick and awkward look at the entertainment system.
This is a touchscreen. Thailand. The flight path is my favorite. Now, I wonder if we really will be flying over Russia.
Dinner was served early in the flight as usual.
Dinner is being served. I've chosen the chicken curry with rice. The chicken curry wasn't spicy and had a hint of coconut. Now I'll finish with some lemon tea.
I made sure we have avoided both Ukraine and Russia before I went to sleep.
Looks like we will be able to avoid both Ukraine and Russia. I can now rest easy. Good night, and I will see you in a few hours.
I slept for nearly 4 hours this time.
With 4.5 hours to go. We are now brushing past Afghanistan. We are now serving breakfast. It's very bright outside. Breakfast. Scrambled eggs with sausage. It was slimy but tasty. I'll finish with some green tea.
We started our descent early in the afternoon.
Airspace and are descending to Bangkok.
Thank you. our website at thaiairways.com. Sawasdee.
Arrived at the Bangkok Suvarnabhumi Airport. I'll be heading to somewhere else in Thailand first. Please stay tuned to find out. I will now use this transfer point. Thank you for watching. If you like what I'm doing, please like, share, and subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to click the bell as well. I'll see you soon.